So welcome to all for the course of mechanical system design. Now we will solve one numerical based on how to find out the percentage of rejection. Now let we consider a case, let 120 specimen. So we are doing tension test on 120 specimen. Then the ultimate tensile strength is normally distributed with mean value of 300 MPa or 300 MPa and standard deviation 25 MPa. So how many specimen will have ultimate tensile strength less than 270 MN per meter square, or how many specimen have ultimate tensile strength between 275 to 350 MN per meter square. Now first of all we solve case 1. How many specimen we have ultimate tensile strength less than 275 MN per meter square. So less than 275 MN per meter square. So we consider x1 equal to 275 MPa. So we find out standard variable z1. Z1 equal to x1 minus mu by sigma. This is standard formula. So z1 equal to x1 is 275 minus mean value is 300 MPa upon standard deviation 25. So z1 come minus 1. Now the area from 0 to minus 1. Area from 0 to minus 1. We find out from with help of the chart. So we draw this curve, put down limit here minus 1, z is minus 1, so 0 to minus 1, how much is area? So 0 to minus 1, so minus 1 means, so here 1, the area is, area under curve z is equal to 1 is 0.3413. So 0.3413, this much is the area, A1 equal to 0.3413. Now, so this is the area, 0.3413 is from 0 to z equal to minus 1. Now, our objective, we have to find out the specimen having ultimate tensile strength less than 275 MPa. So our interest is in this area, less than 275, means less than minus 1. So 0 to z1 is for up to 275. We have to find out less than that. So our this red area is our area of interest. Area from 0 to minus z is 0.5. So rejection. So specimen having strength less than 275 MPa. So R is equal to 0.5 minus A1. Means area from 0 to minus 1. Z equal to minus 1. That is rejection equal to 0.5 minus A1. So that comes 15.87%. So number of pieces equal to 0.1587 into total specimen are 120. So total 19 specimen having ultimate tensile strength less than 275 MPa. So this is the solution for case 1. Now for case 2. How many specimen have ultimate tensile strength between 275 to 350 MPa? Now we know one limit, 275, that is equal from 0 to z equal to minus 1. So we mark here. Now second, x2 equal to 350. So we find out z2 equal to x2 minus nu by sigma. So x2 equal to 350 minus nu value is 300 upon standard deviation 25, so it comes 2 plus 2. Now we find out area from 0 to z2. So with help of chart, our z is 2. So with help of this chart, so for 2, how much is area? 0.4772. So for 2, digit is 0, next digit is 0, 2.0. So we take 0. So 2.0, area is 0.4772. So 0.4772, this much is the area. from 0 to z equal to 2. Now, total area A is equal to A1 plus A2, that is equal to 0.3413 plus 0.4772, it comes 0.8185. So this blue area, total area equal to 81.85%. Now we have to find out specimen falling between this blue area, that is between limit 275 to 350. So this is 275, this is this is limit for 350 megapascal. So this blue area is 81.8185, that is 81.85%. So total number of specimen falling equal to 0.8185 into number of specimen total. So from 98 specimens. So there are 98 specimens having area having ultimate tensile strain between 275 megapascal to 350 megapascal. So this is the solution for case number. If you have any doubt in this, you directly contact to me. You can call to me. Then I will give the answer of your question or your queries. So thank you for listening.